Did you even see what she was wearing? I mean, she practically asked for it.
She was so drunk, she don't know who it was.
You know females, they like that kind of stuff.
Well, hell, she never said no.
I saw her flirting with him.
Why did she even wait so long to report it? It's ridiculous.